Hi, I'm Cleophas, the design partner to Selele Furniture and Decor.
Hi, my name is Faith.
Hello, my name is Daisy.
We are sisters and founders of Selele Furniture and Decor.
Selele Decor and Furniture is a venture that deals with creation of decorative items and furniture from old bicycles and metal scraps. It's rather a dark story that came about after the loss of our dad roughly 2 years ago, where he succumbed to cancer.
Our dad was not only a father, but a best friend. We used to spend most of our time in his backyard playing and making toys out of metal scraps, not knowing that we had an hidden talent of art. He used to always say that anything can become beautiful when made in the right hands.
A few months later, after the loss of our dad, we visited our mom back at home, and she asked us to clean up the mess. Going to the garage the following day and seeing all the scattered items, we felt heartbroken. In order to conserve the environment while keeping our dad's memory alive, we opted to come up with a coffee table and some other few items. The look on our mom's face was all the reward we needed, and that is how this beautiful journey began.
Our target market includes hotels, pubs, parks, and homes. Our product includes table lamps, coffee tables, and decorative watches. Recently, we supplied to a hotel based in Embu with our products, and they were really pleased with them.
Selele is 7 months old, based in Nairobi, with more than 5 employees, including street families.
Our mission is to build the best products, use the business to inspire, implement, and build solutions to the environmental crisis.
And this is a guarantee, guys. You buy Selele, you buy a product, you buy a brand that is made with love, passion, and care. Thank you.